finally decided to come back, huh?
What are you doing here?
I told you you were fine.
Never mind all that. I want to know what's going on around here.
But you said you didn't have your key.
Just so happens that I did. So now you can tell me what you mean by locking Miss Blanche in her room.
But this isn't Blanche's house. This is my house, and I can do what I like.
Doesn't make a bit of difference whose house it is. You've got to act like a grown woman, the same as everybody else. Suppose there'd been a fire or something, Miss Blanche locked up in a room like that.
Well, there wasn't.
You open that door and stop all this nonsense.
No.
And give me the key.
No. She's asleep. I gave her a pill.
You did, huh? Then you better give me that key and be quick about it.
I won't, and you can't make me. I'm not afraid of you.
Miss Hudson, I'm not going to fool with you. If you won't give me that key, I'll go right down and call the police.
You'll be sorry.
Give me that key.
I didn't mean her any harm.
You better not have done her any harm. Here. Right on, Miss Blanche. Right on. You just rest easy.